Hi friends! Today I'm sketching a tiny tree ghost. When I was walking through the forest the other day, I had this idea that little ghosts live in the trees. And in autumn, they pick acorns, pine cones, and chestnuts and jokingly throw them at passersby. Back at home, I decided to make a quick sketch, so I pulled out my sketchbook and started drawing. This is going to be a quick, casual sketch. I basically just wanted to get the idea out of my head and onto the paper. I imagine that anything living in trees and pulling harmless pranks on people must lead a pretty happy life, so the tree ghost gets a cute smile. I also think it would have tiny hands. My idea was quite vague when I started drawing, so I frequently made changes to the design throughout the process. It's slowly coming to life, and I like how cute it looks. only a few finer strokes. And then I sign it. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little fella. Also, many thanks to my patrons who keep supporting me. And if you had fun here, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Until next time.